Today is my favorite day. It's the best in every way.
Fred!
You don't need some song and dance to get people to like you, Fred.
I can get through it, right?
Fred 3 is so different from the first two movies.
This place is a nightmare!
Fred thinks he's gonna go to this really luxurious summer camp because school just got out, but then at the last second he finds out that it's actually a really crappy camp called Camp I Wanna Pee Pee.
Man, I could really use one of my dad's inspirational speeches right now. Dad?
John Cena is kind of like his imaginary dad.
That's what I'm here for, pal!
I'm honored to be asked back for the third installment of Fred.
In a time of trouble, his dad, like, comes and gives him advice. So it's kind of that sort of same thing, except John Cena this time, like, doesn't really know what to say.
This place is gross, Fred. This is one fight that I don't want to be in. You're on your own.
Thanks a lot, Dad. You've been a great help, and in case you can't tell, I'm being sarcastic.
I actually dig the refrigerator.
What am I gonna do? Dad!
In the Fred movies, for some reason, Fred imagines his dad living inside the fridge.
Hey!
Whenever he needs advice, he, like, goes to a fridge and hopes that his dad's there.
You can't see me!
Yeah, I can.
Filming this scene with John Cena right now, and it's crazy because there's, like, so much body slamming, headlocks.
It seems like I'm the guy they call in to throw Lucas around. And the last time we actually got in a WWE ring.
Good job, son.
The WWE audience wants to see this movie for the same reason they wanted to see the last two. It's entertaining. It's got a great cast.
That dude knows what I'm talking about.
No matter what age you are, no matter what you're into, the movie ends up getting you.
I'm gonna have to hold my you-know-what for six whole weeks.